complain, I guess.
Yeah. Me and Robert had Friday off of school, so we came here, and we've got tomorrow off, so I'm coming here.
Yeah, UGA was fall break as well, so, is it fall? Wait, are you a UGA student? Oh, okay.
I go to Cedar Shoals, still in high school.
Gotcha, gotcha. I'll take it as a compliment, I guess.
Yeah. There was one guy in Florida that thought I was 22, so.
When I shave, I will look years younger, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what we got. Yep. Here's mine, pick yours. Da 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 da! Om nom 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 nom! I would very much like to be on the play.
Alright.
See how this goes. Something like that.
Alright, good luck.
Good luck to you as well. See how we do with this.
I'll run with it.
I will. Sure. And you know what I'm on, right? Do you know what I'm playing today?
Nope.
Okay, well, you're about to find out in just a second. You said you're keeping?
Yeah.
I had been doing elves for quite a while. I'd had a streak of like 4 weeks in a row, I want to say. Mm-hmm. It was at least three. We're going to start this way.
All right.
And get ourselves Temple Garden, so I'm at 17.
All right.
I put the d20s up. I just realized
I've got a couple in my bag.
Oh, if you don't mind. Or I could just run back to the counter and get them if you want.
All right.
Thanks, man. And then I'll be casting a Slippery Bogle. Just tells you what I'm on. 17, yeah. We were on about, if you don't mind, I'm going to set these down here
right,
so that the camera can see them more easily. We were on about if you had ensnaring bridges, this would basically guarantee you game one if you did. Mm-hmm. Unless I'm on the play and just fly.
Alright, my turn?
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, what a swamp. A good swamp. No wretched banquets or anything.
Streaking affliction.
Sure.
Last turn.
Alright. One card or fewer, right?
Yes.
Gotcha. Yeah, I could do this a number of ways.
Fine. It's like
cards in hand is 5? 6.
Yes, 6.
Okay, 6.
I think it'll all shop at
14?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I think stuff is after, you know, I think it's like a couple of weeks. Yeah.
One, two. Kor Spiritdancer.
Okay.
I'll swing at you for one.
Take one.
Pass the turn. All pass. Slippery Bogle? Or a Spectral Flight on the Slippery Bogle?
Okay.
Trigger?
Yep.
Draw a card?
Okay, I'll be gentle. Thank you.
Swing three.
Take three.
In the air. Main two.
Yep.
Dryad Arbor. I'll reduke it and put it up at the top. Pass turn.
Alright. End of your turn, discard a card. Your choice.
Yes, yes. Invisible Stalker? Right. Okay.
Not expect her.
Ooh.
Pass.
So good. Okay. It makes me very happy to see you play that. Spectral Flight on the Spirit Dancer?
Yep.
Draw a card. Shock?
Yep.
Spectral Flight on the Spirit Dancer?
Okay.
Draw a card? It's that draw a card part that I'm sure... by its own effect, it is 1, 2, 3, 4. +2/+2 for each aura attached to it. Then when you add the Spectral Flight, it becomes an 8-10.
Yippee.
I will swing 8 at you.
Lock with Spectre.
Yes. Pass turn.
Alright.
That may be another good reason not to have the ensnaring bridge, but I think bridge is better, I think.
Yeah.
Bridge and Bitter Blossom is beautiful, but if you don't have the Blossom...
Do Desecration Demon.
Yes, okay. Beginning of each combat.
Yes. Gotcha. And pass turn.
Rancor.
Okay.
Draw a card. Spirit Link. Just kind of like Life Link, except it stacks with itself. Its actual text is, when this creature would deal damage, gain that much life.
Mm-hmm.
So it's almost Life Link. Draw a card.
Yeah, I think you're going for it. As you said, Jay was a goofy trade.
So that's 4 packs?
Yeah, 3-1 plus 1. Yeah, because they'll go 1-2.
Windswept.
Yep.
For a temple. Put me down to 9.
Yeah, your opponent's 20% less than 50. So yeah, don't win. So yeah, 4. Which one are we getting?
The beginning of each combat, any opponent may sacrifice a creature, tap it, put a +1/+1.
Mm-hmm.
Ethereal Armor.
Okay.
Draw. Combat, sack the Dryad Arbor.
Yep.
Tap it down, swing, yes. Specifically 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Swing 25.
That's game.
Okay. Yay, yay. Let's try that again. On the one hand, Spirit Dancer is killable by you. On the other hand, it makes Affliction and Wrath a little harder to win with.
Mm-hmm.
So, it makes deciding whether to side it out or not tricky. That team as well.
I'll be on the play.
Sure. That better be my... Okay, good. I was about to say, that better be my sideboard stuff. That is my sideboard stuff. Because I just still had those out in front of me, and I'm like, wait a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'll keep it.
I will keep it, yes.
Alright.
You're up.
Swamp. And.
This is the part where you wreck my. Oh, that works. One good thing about being on the draw against you.
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
So you have two of those guys. What do you want to play? 22?
Yeah. Hmm. 17.
Alright.
Gonna play a boggle off of the temple garden.
Okay.
And then I pass the turn.
Alright.
Take it down, bro.
Put you down to do Liliana's Caress.
Whenever I discard a card, I lose 2 life?
Yes.
Got it. Good setup.
And pass to you.
Sure, sure. Temple Garden.
Alright.
And then I have 2 Ethereal Armors.
Alright.
That worked. I'm gonna cast them such that the foil one is on top.
Alright.
Because that makes a difference. And then I'll be swinging 5 at you.
Alright, I'll take 5 down 15.
Yes. Pass turn.
Alright.
You have me 4 cards in hand.
Alrighty. Let's do Funeral Charm, discard a card.
Okay, first. Well, yeah, I'd do this first, but I'm just gonna.
Alright.
Discard.
Alright.
Slippery Bogle.
Alright. Then Funeral Charm, discard a card.
Bogle. You have me at 10.
And with that, I'll pass.
Okay. At the beginning of each opponent's, well, I still have 2,
yes.
So we're not quite there yet, but. Whew! What is that smell? There it is, it smells good. Daybreak Coronnet?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Swing 10.
I'm 5.
Go back to 20. Lifelink.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Do much. So, Raven's Crime, discard a card.
Sure.
And you lose 2 off of that.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Thank you.
And.
Oh, my. Our lives are actually off the, the screen.
Past turn, you lose 3.
I'm
and
at 15.
Then you swing for a billion.
Yeah. Oh, God. Even more. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 12, 15.
Yep. That's game.
When your deck has all of the stuff that it needs, let's try this again, because I think this is normally not a very good match for me when you have all of that.
Mm-hmm.
Despite what we just saw there. Hey, take care, my friend. Hey.